Good afternoon. My name is Peter Moe. I'm the treasurer of the Minnesota College Republicans, and today I'm going to talk about what we do as an organization and what our plans are for this fall. As you might figure, it's kind of hard to be a Republican on a college campus with, you know, liberal college students staring at you, you know, liberal college professors thinking you're crazy because you're a Republican in their ridiculous administration. It takes conviction, courage, passion, and a desire to change America to be a Republican at a college. But we are prepared. We are a proud organization. We have over 19 chapters across the state of Minnesota, and we have over 2,500 members that are ready and energized for this fall. Now, the College Republicans historically have been boots on the ground for local, statewide, and national campaigns, and that's going to continue in 2014. We are dedicated to winning back the Minnesota House, retiring Mark Dayton, and sending Al Franken back to Hollywood or New York. I really don't know where his true home is. But we're also dedicated to winning back the youth vote. If you were to ask me a year ago if we could win the youth vote, I would say absolutely not. That's a lost cause. But looking at new numbers, where within my generation, Barack Obama's approval rating has gone from 69% to 45%. Our unemployment rate for the millennial generation is 16%. And 36% of the millennial generation is living at home with their parents. Now, I love my parents, but I don't want to move back home after graduation. Now, as much manpower as the Minnesota College Republicans has, we need your help. Whatever you can spare, $5, $10, $15, would go a long way with us in the effort to winning back Minnesota, the United States, and winning back the youth vote. So I humbly ask you today to support us in whatever way you can. And let's get energized, let's go out, and let's win back Minnesota and the United States. Thank you. Thank you.